I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort.
My rear brake is doing absolute bugger all. Oh no! Oh no, I didn't know you were going down this way, I'm sorry. La-da-da-da. Right, we're back. Back at this location. We're going to head back up the one I came down in the previous video. And I'll have a bit of fun doing that way. And then shoot off home. Let's see how we get on with this. That way is right away, so can't go down that one. But we can sure as hell go up here. Should be nice and fun. There's definitely harder trails, but I'm sure there's some more harder ones around here that I just haven't been able to go down or don't know of, and get my fat ass up and down these fucking little byways. So you gotta love it. And you can't fault this little CRF. The suspension's not great. The ground clearance isn't fantastic. But by God, it's doing everything I want it to. Yeah. And if anybody's been watching Jake the Garden Snake on his 300, he's killing that. So that just goes to show what they can do. I gotta get a photo there, haven't I? My trusty little CRF. Look at it. Life goes on and 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 on. And on, and on, and on. I honestly did expect to see more people though. Well, I haven't seen anybody. I thought there'd be on a Saturday. I thought there'd be fucking loads of people doing these. Nope. Fucking nada. Nothing. I've seen more squirrels than I have people. Ooh, that was fun. I love this. Because I don't want to break anything. Because I don't want to break anything can do that. I need people with me. I was trying to hold it up and I gave up. I gave up. I was like, nah, not happening. What a little CRF. Oh, it's because I was in fucking second. That's why I couldn't get anything. Still in second, you fucking melon. Oh. Fantastic. Yeah. Ow, I've just been stung on my neck by a bee. You absolute fuckstain. One person's come down that road. But as always, guys, if you do enjoy these videos, make sure you hit that like up button. Like, I don't know what I said there, but either way. And comment down below. Anything. I don't give a shit what it is, but I just like seeing comments. So the more people that comment, the happier I am. So if you could do that, it'd be very nice of you. But it is 4:15. It's gonna start getting dark, and it is freezing cold. But shouldn't take long to do this one. And then I can go home, have some water, have a nice drink as well, because I am super thirsty. Look at that beautiful horse. That is a beautiful horse. That is a beautiful horse. I don't like horses, but that was a beautiful horse.
I like that boulder. That is a nice boulder.
Oh, that's not that deep. Okay, maybe it was. Cheers. Ho ho ho, baby, slip it a day. I fucking love this trail. It's so rocky, so slidey. The bike's constantly moving. It's a proper challenge. You might not look it, but it is a good challenge, and I fucking love it. You know, it's nothing disastrous, but it's great fun. Love it. Absolutely love it. I have to say, I am fucking shattered though today. That's my arms. It's not, I sat on a DRZ at work, obviously the E, and the setup on that, although being taller, the setup on it felt better, like where your arms were. This, especially uphill, I feel like I've got to hold on quite tight, because the bars are quite low, if that makes sense, like when I'm stood up. But on the DRZ it didn't feel that bad, so I don't know, maybe if anyone else finds that, if they put bar risers on, or is it just I'm doing something wrong? Like, I am stood up, my knees are bent, gripping on the tank. I don't know, arms are bent. Maybe I could, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. But that's definitely what tires me out. Oh, ha ha! Almost caught me out then. Almost had me! My back end's definitely all over the place. With that rear tyre. All over the shop. It's a bit of mud and it's just like skipping basically. The back's fine, right? You can control the back. It's the front you don't want fucking wiping out on you. Oh, I'm knackered. Absolutely shattered after that one. Oh, I'm going to sleep well tonight. It's been a long old day. I've done a shit ton of miles today. So out in the car, doing a load of miles. Out on the bike, doing a load of miles. That's what Saturday's all about. Guys, as always, thank you very much for watching. Thank you for liking the video. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for commenting. Thank you for sharing. All that good stuff. And I shall see you in the next one. Adios. Sardin.